Barry says that Stan Lee is the unobtainium of talent. Captain Talon 447 asks, will you appear in everything Marvel related?
If I can, I certainly will.
Dean Kane just showed up. We've got Dean Kane, Todd McFarlane, Doug Jones.
We have to have another drive for 2 million because I'm having a terrific time. Excelsior!
Brought to you by... It's the after party, guys.
Hey, whoever just joined us in Skype, it sounds like you're... That's a very interesting camera setup you've got. But it sounds like your mics are not muted, so you're putting through some funky sound. If there's any chance that you guys could either mic your mute or listen to us strictly through Skype, oh, or just sign out. There you go.
And now I'm unmuted. But apparently that Star Trek is like super like cinematic and...
Yeah, I was watching it. Your show too.
Oh, right. Neo Storm!
I pressed the thing, but it didn't...
No, that's everybody.
Everybody's down?
Yeah.
What?
Alright.
Uh-oh.
No worries.
Yeah, I don't know, it went down like a couple minutes ago.
Oh, good. These guys are so mad at me. Cause I was
Clinette is back. We started all the broadcast.
Oh, what's that?
Did Xander bounce out or is he still here?
Because if Xander bounced out, then everything he left out would be
good. Yeah, that's what I was saying. Like the whole...
Oh, my shit's gonna be fucked up. Like, I'm gonna have to go back in there and either restart or just find them all and start them all.
But it should have been done. You were here for a while, and I should have.
I queued up like 75.
75?
Why not? They were all just gonna.
No, I commanded it, but I thought that was last.
To change, I've commanded it. So let's see if my command actually commands, or if it broadcasts is lying.
But Twitch has a delay, so it's gonna receive your command in another 30 seconds.
Well, the broadcast. The button could be lying to me, which is possible. But before I start clicking things around, I just want to make sure. Oh, they're going to hate me again.
Yeah, they are. It's okay. It's all good.
Really? You didn't do that to me?
Oh, it goes straight on from the top.
Yeah, I know, we gotta go straight down. Hey, really? Yeah, Jess.
What's being sent to Live 6?
Shouldn't matter. I don't know, but nothing, it shouldn't matter what's being sent to Live 6 because we're not
It should be Skype 6. Skype 6.
Okay, there's nothing there.
Okay.
Hold on.
Watching IC play the Jennifer Zhang game.
Oh, come on, you're so rich.
All in shot right now is Randy's ass crack and Jennifer Zhang.
You missed it.
It's awesome. It's still, you just look up and see it.
Hang up now.
You
open? An
enemy
is relentless.
Oh, come on, Randy. Don't. Let's have some.
Are you smash my head?
No, I'm waiting to get into Randy's ass crack.
Let's just pull this one out.
You don't want it. You don't want to know what's in there.
It's right there. It's like, okay. Damn. Look at the...
Oh, no. Here. Now we can get banned on it.
Oh,
God.
There you go.
My eye.
Why is this not on?
An enemy is...
It doesn't like you.
It makes no sense.
Ally
recording the comic book show?
Yep.
Yeah.
But you never hit stop. I did.
Okay, thank you. Wait, no, this is the wrong
one. Is it?
Well, it's on the
charge
online. Oh, yes, I am. Where does this one go? There's like the extra loot in this one. It's confirmed the highly anticipated 2015 release, Avengers Age of Ultron, open 24. also Greg. He should come karaoke with us next time. He's like, yeah, I'm really good at Risk too. That was a Risk. That was World War Z. Which you definitely have to play on hardcore.
You blew so hard, I felt it over here.
How's your sugars?
I think I'm doing solid.
So real.
Ferocious. Enemy defeated.
This will be great!
Orbital cannon. Charge online. An enemy is dominating. Enemy defeated. The enemy power core is at 50% health.
doesn't fool me.
We have captured the subway. An enemy is relentless. Ally control point neutralized. The enemy has captured the gas station.
Sunset!
lots of changes in the patch.
Really?
Yeah.
What's up?
So for one thing, it's the item changes. The crossbow got a big increase.
Mm-hmm.
It's got damage now, and it's got flat armor penetration. They raised the price on it a little bit, but it's way worth getting. The Jochul's revolver got lowered in damage.
Oh no!
Which is
good.
Well,
that sucks. Why?
Because people were just building it just to get the damage, but really it should be built if you want the crit. Because that's what it was meant for. But it was the most damaging item, so it made sense to build it anyway, even if you didn't care about crit. And the other item they...
I didn't realize I was not unmuted, or that I was muted.
Yeah.
So people have been watching me all this time tell this guy's mom to get an abortion?
What? And the Mega Rod, which you used to love.
Yeah, I love
Mega
Rod.
They took out the attack speed. And
oh, they did?
Yeah.
Well, then I can't use it anymore.
Why?
Well, but that's the only reason why I was using it.
They actually changed it so that it's meant for bruisers. They increased the attack damage. They added health regen.
Why can't use it anymore?
And they also added, I think, cooldown. No, speed, movement speed. So it's meant for somebody who's going toe-to-toe.
So not me.
Not you.
So what is a good movement?
The crossbow... Well, what, you mean attack speed?
Attack speed, yeah.
Attack speed, you still want to get the V9 implants. That's still always going to be good for attack speed.
Yeah.
And...
wait, does Claymore still get you attack speed?
Claymore never... Yeah, the Claymore and the V9 are the two items you want for attack speed.
I still want another boost.
If you really want another one, there is the,
I've been using a lot with her. I've been using the Cheetah's Claw.
You know, if you're playing Harley,
yeah,
you want the visor.
Really?
Deadshot's visor. Yeah, because you get the will, and you get a damage increase based on your bonus will. You also get an active. When you activate it, every shot does more damage.
Oh, I'm terrible at
you have to, but that's why
activate.
It makes it even better than all your other items. Because when you hit, just think about it, you're gonna use your ult.
Mm-hmm.
Just remember, before I hit my ult, I'm gonna hit that at the same time and set a key to that item.
Mm-hmm.
Boom, you hit him so hard because you have that activated.
Oh,
and every shot
I'm gonna
you shoot,
forget. I just know the way I play. I just know the way I play.
I
will forget.
But it should be something that you can practice now, because you're never going to practice if you never buy the item. And once you practice it, you'll always remember to use your active because you have practiced it.
Dead
and that was the same way.
Visor?
Yeah, that's the one. Especially for Harley. Or, you know what's really good for Harley that I don't see you getting often?
Shades Cane. Yeah.
Beautiful item. I love that item.
I really like having her do like a lot of attack speed though.
Well,
just cause
like
it's
I
so
said,
distracting.
The Deadshot visor has attack speed on it. It doesn't say there, but the item has 15%.
Deadshot's visor.
The
Should
other
I
one
get...
is the claw that gives you lifesteal.
Yeah,
and attack
I use
speed,
that one.
But it's not good. It's a bad item.
Is it?
You don't need lifesteal as Harley Quinn.
Yeah, I don't think so
you
either.
You heal yourself. So you're losing a whole stat, which is damage.
Should I do the empowered?
No.
Optimize.
What's the first one?
And that one is.
That one is pretty amazing.
Yeah.
I like that one, yeah.
Okay.
The empowered thing is actually broken. It says you get 2% or whatever, and it's actually 1.5%. And it's off of bonus will. And if you're not building a bunch of bonus will items, you're only gonna have that 400 will that you or 500 will you get from this, and 1.5% of 500 is what?
Yeah, I can't do that. It's the math that I can't do.
Well, 5 times 1.5 is 7.5. So you're only getting 7.5 extra AD from that mod. It's worth more to get the bonus will. It makes your other skill stronger as Harley Quinn. Because will affects your healing skill. So you heal yourself even, or heal other people even better.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
I'm a shitty Harley because all I ever do is use to heal myself.
So you were probably building Mega Rod this whole time.
I've been building it the whole time.
Yeah, like you
When did they get rid of the speed?
Today.
Oh.
Today's patch. It was a patch today.
Yeah, I've been using Mega Rod because on Divided, that splash damage helps me with the bots, the drones.
Yeah, no, I agree. I think it's nice to help clear lanes. Mm-hmm. But
and there's nothing else like
it's definitely not. No, that's the only thing that clears multiple.
Ugh.
They don't have any other items yet.
Well, it sucks that I can't use it anymore.
Yeah.
We'll see how this Deadshot's visor works out.
But if you play as who you play as Harley, you play as Poison Ivy.
And
who
Catwoman.
Who else do you play as? Catwoman?
Yeah. I'm an okay Catwoman. I just don't think she's as fun as...
It might be nice to have the Mega Rod on Catwoman.
Really?
Yeah, because you gotta like, well, I don't know.
For Catwoman, I build Huntress's Crossbow, Suit of Sorrows.
Alright, so that's what you should do with Harley now. Huntress's Crossbow is just amazing right now.
Really?
If people don't realize it, they're just gonna get killed.
Huh.
It's just amazing. They made it, especially
Is it better game. Now?
Yeah, they pumped it up.
Nice. If you guys are playing karaoke, can it be available to people under the legal drinking age? Nah, karaoke bars tend
spicy?
To be
what is
21.
Spicy?
Oh, aren't you banned? Yeah, Archer man, you're banned from fun.
Can you hear you?
I don't know.
Oh, these are all old. That was 11/16.
Oh, yeah, I have no idea.
They have
the
to
chat
update
has.
These. Does this have a computer?
Oh yeah, it's the silver thing. Yeah, I could do it. Oh, cool.
That one's good, but that up there.
Launch in 10 seconds. Launch in 5 seconds.
My eyes are killing me. Where did Matt go? Matt!
Yeah?
Were you gonna go to drink with them?
I wanted to.
You should go.
Well, I'm not really sure I was invited. They invited me, but then they left. So it was like, oh yeah, we're totally gonna go. You should go. And then I started asking you, and then
oh, it's because I said I had to stay, so maybe they thought that meant for all of us.
But I also had to start queuing up the next round of demo, so I've got 55 more guard.
Okay.
Which means that I guess I could go now.
If you wanted to. Christian said, I would, my recommendation, because they're just, Christian said he wanted to hang out.
Yeah, he said
so it was two hours, you know, hanging out with them, which is fun and cool, and let them celebrate and like talk about the show.
Yeah, that's
right.
Why I was
there. Yeah, I think it'll as fun as it could be. You know, it was super good high note. They're probably pretty tired, so they'll be there for a little while and then they'll want to go.
Yeah.
So and then just
it was really important they would text.
Yeah, and then start something new.
More downloads.
But did you see the present he brought you?
The Treasury Edition.
Yeah.
Yes.
Does that make me happy?
I think Christian forgets how big of a fan I
am. You order like a bajillion
of
them?
Yeah, I
well, that one is from him.
Know
that was
a
special
to
one.
A network drive on a Mac.
So I'm a little scared because I bought Deadshot's visor this time. Deadshot's visor, which I'm not used
to. Yeah, but I have
to
put in a password and stuff, Jace told me. He said he would help me. I was just,
well,
it's just going to take him.
Maybe we can help you.
Well, I just don't know where to put it in at. You know what I mean?
That's what she said. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Oh, I don't know what to do. Okay. I got scared. Guys, I got scared. Oh, I see everybody now. Hi.
Thank you.
see what you build in here.
This guy.
Yeah, don't start with the class.
Aw, too late now.
It's alright, not
the
too late.
The chase is so real,
Wait, this is on their side?
I don't know.
You're on the enemy's territory? Yeah,
yes.
You are.
He's been chasing me for a really long time. Like,
he's
really
chasing
long
you,
time.
But he's not capturing any points. You know what I mean?
He saw me go back and he was like, oh,
he doesn't
wait.
Have any will, so you could just take pot shots at him. Like, shoot and back away.
I had will there.
Oh, is that your friend? No, that's not. That's poison ivy.
Enemy.
Oh, yeah, just keep. Yeah, that's all. He got no will. Just keep doing that to him. And then run away. Look. Oh, no, get away. Poison ivy got will. But see, he had to run. He realized he was just wasting time. She's another one that's running out of will. But she could take pot shots at you.
That was farm.
Get that. Swing around because your friend is coming. Hit her, she's trying to escape.
Where is she? I see her.
Don't stand on the turret. Get your level up for the pies.
Pies. I always build my heal first.
Heal's good. If you're like, definitely if you're soloing. But pies do its work.
So you think I should do the dead shots visor first?
No. That's like a mid to late item.
Oh no, now I don't know what
that's
I'm
like
supposed to
maybe
get.
Your last item.
Because right now I'm building,
Don't build the, you can leave that there. That's fine. You're eventually going to get that. But you should build the crossbow first. Absolutely. It's just too amazing.
I never use.
No, you gotta run.
I never use crossbow on Harley.
Yeah, but now that they upgraded it, that it's amazing. Hi. Don't shoot them. Don't bat them away. There you go. Get the.
Oh my God.
See, because your turret was there.
Yeah. Huh?
Back away over here because they can't see you. Run. Pie. Pie. There you go. Make her. No, don't do that.
What? It's more fun that way.
It's not fun. Oh, she ran out of will. Keep pieing her. Just keep running and pieing. She missed.
Oh my God. Save me.
Keep. Oh, you just survived. You're definitely back. You got enough to get a nice, decent crossbow.
But I could get this.
No, it's not good. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, you're gonna hurt with that. The virus is not gonna. No, get the next level. See, look, attack pen. 10 attack penetration. And attack damage. And your cooldown is reduced. So you're gonna throw more pies.
Oh, I should get the next level or whatever this will get me. Oops. Come on.
Okay.
There you go.
There you go. Go back to that poison ivy. Let them get the other one. Because poison ivy's going to take 3.
Nope. She sees me coming.
Nope. She's not going to take it because you're too strong right now. She doesn't realize what you just built. Get those minions. Don't stand there, the minions are going to hurt you. Just keep chasing her. Watch out the Joker. TV1's not a good number. I don't like it.
Play ball.
Oh, that's. One arrow, go save him. Alright, that gives me 5 minutes. You guys could watch me very boringly try to win heights with a new mod or a new build that I'm very, very nervous about. Because I never use
Huntress's
crossbow on Harley.
So, is Huntress a good DC character?
I hate her. A lot.
Oh, you can get that poison ivy.
Where is she?
She's down there. In the help.
Oh, she's going to try to come here.
She's in the stealth pack. Oh, she ran away. Get the point.
It's gonna go straight for mid. Fine, whatever.
You should go back after you get these. Press B right now.
What?
And upgrade. If you got enough to upgrade.
Upgrade to what?
No, you don't. My bad.
I always get death strokes. I should get death strokes claymore.
It is good.
Yeah, I'm just gonna save up for that.
Ally control point neutralized.
Oh, oh, rubber banding.
Wait till you get Joker in range. Get Joker, get Joker with that. Just keep.
Where is he?
Right there, boom. Go back. Two, yeah. Keep making Superman chase you.
Oh,
oh no,
I can't.
Hi. Oh, this is a 5v1 there. There's nothing you can do. Well, you guys died before you got there.
This was bad.
You said you were going to save for Claymore.
Yeah.
You could get the velocity upgrade, but maybe you want to save for Claymore. Because the Claymore is actually going to do damage.
Yeah.
It gives you damage and attack speed. Yeah, I agree, Archerman. Buying the mace is a great alternative. Because once you come back to base, you just sell the mace for equal value. And you always... No, no standard. That Joker is fed, I think. He looks fed.
We have captured the bridge.
Maybe you can help your friend, because it'll be a 2v1. Yeah.
Ah, damn it.
Hit the Joker, just shoot him. Shoot. Oh, they're back. Poison Ivy. Oh, she tripped you before you can get out your thing.
That's annoying.
One minute remaining,
guys. Bye. Tune in tomorrow for more show.
Joker was literally number one GH ranked.
Was he? Aw.
Yeah, I know. I saw that he was fast too. But... Yeah, you really don't want to shoot Robin. He's the worst guy to shoot at. Like, Superman would actually die before Robin does, believe it or not. Even Poison Ivy can't take a hit, especially has no will. Yes, just keep shooting. Don't keep clicking on him, because you might misclick. Oh no.
10 seconds remaining.
Bye guys, see you tomorrow, bye!
See you later, guys!
Game over.
See, I've been Twittering, or
okay.
Tweeting, as the case may be,
right.
And I need some help with that, you know? I think I'm doing okay, I got a few thousand followers, but I have a feeling a guy like you could give me more.
Our goal is to hit 1 million Twitter followers.